Oh, man. It's pretty demoralizing. But it's my fault for missing the parry. It's unfortunate that that attack is a guaranteed one-hit kill, but it's my fault for missing the parry, so. I'm just not feeling it. I just gotta roll out of there. Got waterfowl soon. I don't think I'm just gonna stay in her face. Fuck! Blade of so many fucking attempts ruined by that move. I'm just not fast enough sometimes. So many attempts. That was it too. That was the parry that was gonna fucking put her down. Seem to be very on edge at the end for that move because it keeps ruining me. It's like at the beginning of the fight when there's not as much pressure, it's not that big of a deal. But to the end, I get more antsy. at me. Frostbitten, so she should just automatically go. Oh, I keep fucking up. Why am I choking that so hard? I'm panicking is the problem. I can feel my heart rate going up. Oh, I wasn't choking that at all yesterday. Like, I'm doing better on the other aspects of the fight, and I'm fucking up on the waterfowl. Whereas yesterday I was, like, doing the waterfowl just fine and then fucking up on the regular aspects. Whoa, what? Oh my god. I had my fucking shield there. Okay. Redo. Because I didn't take any damage. I better get shielded. Okay, that's awkward. That's so awkward, you did it sideways. Fuck you, bitch. Like, goddamn you, you fucking whore. Stop randomly doing that shit sideways, man. It's so fucking cringe. No. Thought for sure that would piss her off. This might piss her off. Not want to lock onto her. Fucked my camera up real bad. Stop that. No, it's the left. Oh my god, that's so cringe. Oh, I should have rolled out. I should have felt bad about that and rolled out, though. That's actually my bed still. I should have just rolled out, because my mind knew it was wrong. So what happens there if you're not perfectly in front of her? Then your parry timing is going to be off. Like, if you go to the left, you have to parry earlier. If you go to the right, I don't think you can parry at all. If you're right in front of her, it's like the timing that I'm most used to. And my character got basically pushed to the left by the camera. Which meant that I needed to parry earlier than I did. I did not parry earlier than I did. Fuck, man. That was a good run, too. Got some good runs today, though. Good. Feeling like this bitch is gonna be dead by tomorrow. I need to just either roll out or just stop moving my fucking character. I should have just rolled out. It didn't feel good. Didn't feel right in my brain, and I just went for it anyway. She's probably gonna waterfowl here, but I'm gonna stay up in her face because I don't give a fuck. Grabbing. Okay. Might as well do that since she grabbed and kind of reset the fight anyway. Okay, they should push her over since she's frostbitten. Oh, wow. Okay, give me a chance to heal though, that's good. I'm gonna frost her here, I think. Damn it, I need to roll into that No, when she goes up in the air, I just need to sprint. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I haven't been in phase two enough to, like, figure out what tactics I should be using. But the more I, like, run into that attack, because she either jumps up in the air and then slams down with an explode and leads an explosion, or she jumps up in the air and then slashes forward really far and then follows up with her, like, triple slash spark combo thing. So I think I just need to sprint. I need to not roll. I need to sprint away whenever she goes up in the air, probably. I mean, it isn't a terrible idea anyway, because it also is kind of the play against waterfowl. Awkward. Good lock onto her. I don't like that. Whenever she does that move out of a wake up, it's like not good for me, I don't know. I really don't feel comfortable parrying it. Very close. Probably gonna do another waterfowl. Don't like it out of a wake up. Can I get away in time? Oh. I could have. I fucking fucked up though. I fucked up my roll. Damn. That sucks that she did waterfowl as her final attack though. Getting 3 in phase 1 is really bad luck, but I've gotten 4 in phase 1 before, so... guess I can't complain too much. I could've, yeah, I could've gotten away there if I didn't roll early. I don't know why I rolled so early. I had to roll at the end to get iframes for the tail end of that flurry, but... wow. Actually, don't know why I didn't parry there. Set the rhythm off a little bit. Oh, and she's grabbing. That sets the rhythm off even more. And she does this. Oh, and she dead angled me. Cool. Blade of Michael. Not really dead angled, but. She attacked in a way where I cannot parry it. You have to parry their hand, so if you're on the right side of their, the left side of their body, and they use their right hand, then your parry is not going to hit their hand, so. Can't actually parry that attack from her left side. You have to be in front of her, or to the right of her. That fucked me over. Very neat. fuck, I panicked there. Oh my god. That was actually so crazy, what just happened. So she should get over. Crouched, oh god. I was crouched sprinting. So after the grab, she likes to do her special moves, I guess. What the fuck? She had elevation, so she did that. Oh my god, I fucked up the riposte and I still got her. Oh my god. Oh, that almost fucked me over. The frostbite fucking taking her out of that animation and fucking. Oh, get fucking wrecked.
Dear Mikola. Oh, dearest
Mikola. I almost fucked up so many times in that phase too. Holy shit. I greeted for the frostbite, and then she went waterfowl dance, and I barely got barricade shield up. There was a moment where she did the fucking jump in the air and forward slash, and I just, like, rolled through it, and it worked. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Oh my god. How long was that? So I spent 6 hours. 6 hours fighting this bitch. Oh my god. It's fucking done. I was shaking at the end. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god.